In this video I'm gonna show you how to improve your acceleration on your scooter and also shim your variator to get a lower gearing at the startup. In order to do that, I'm gonna mark on the variator how low the rim can go just by using a marker and marking the lowest point and the highest point. And I will then add a shim washer to get the rim to go even lower than it does. But first let's take it for a test spin, and you can see the clutch working at the 3800 rounds per minute. And after the clutch is fully activated, you can see the engine working at 5800 rounds per minute. That is way too low, since the engine is constructed to work at 7500. Now I will show you what it means and where it has to go, and what it actually does. It is placed right here, and you will see that it just makes it longer, and therefore makes more room for the rim to get down to the center. Now it is time to remount the variator and the shim. Just simply put in the variator and the shim on top of that. It's actually quite simple. Mine is a tight fit, since it is a special custom build. Therefore it has to be forced in. This is a comparison with the Middle Rally 50cc scooter variator. As you can see, it is a lot smaller. And now it is time to put back the last pieces. Okay, put it all together. It is a good idea to squeeze the rear pulley in order to get the rim to a lower position on the rear pulley. This will make it easier to tighten the nut. Now it is time to take it for a spin and see how it performs. And as you can see, the clutching is a heck of a lot better. It is more smooth, and the acceleration is also faster. As you can see, the engine rounds per minute is also 6200 instead of 5800. That means this will improve the acceleration, as I'm getting closer to 7500. And this concludes the video for today. And as you can see, shimming a variator is very important, and you will gain some acceleration from it. And it's very important to do this before you change the weight of the rollers. As you can see, the shim also changes the rounds per minute as the rollers do.